back.
What's up now, bro?
Everybody look up, look up, look up, look up. Cool. Can you? You gonna bring them out, right? Bring the gifts out. Come on out, ladies.
He said, "Take us."
Yes.
Which is over this way.
Who would give them?
She's not bomb around my house. She'd be down there. Man, get a hold of her. All right.
Would you
like to
get the tree? Is that way?
Yeah.
All right. Let me get there real quickly.
Stuff I probably won't phone.
But it's a good message for all the, because we have a lot of 8 and 9 year olds in the hospital. So, I mean, I think your message to them is never too early to start working on your dream.
Whatever your passion is about, man, if it wakes you up in the morning and it drives you to cultivate, then I think you should explore it. But you definitely always apply as much time as you can.
And then do you leave yourself a little time for downtime?
Nah, not really.
Wait, what's your, like, you have a day off. What do you
want? No,
really? You got to rest sometime. Rejuvenate.
I'm playing. I sleep on the plane.
Okay. Well, let's make a good use of your time.
Right.
Do you have a favorite movie role that you've been in?
Probably ATL.
Okay.
Yeah.
That got the crowd going, yeah. Is there anything, so you want to direct still, and I want to ask you about, you've had so many Grammy nominations, Grammy Awards, among several other awards. Is there anyone that you're most proud of, or is it really like your children, you love them all and you couldn't ever pick one?
Yeah, I really love them all. I mean, I appreciate all of them, you know, but even more so than any award, I just appreciate the reception of the fans.
Uh-huh.
You know, to actually know the things that I created, you know, my art inspires people to be successful in their life.
That's good. That's great. You're definitely a fan favorite among people in here.
Yes, sir.
People have been looking forward to this visit. You've also collaborated with a lot of great artists too.
Yeah.
Is there anybody that's on your short list of people that you go, ooh, I got to work on that for down the road to collaborate with? That'd be a good one.
Yeah.
Come on, right on top. Okay, another question. You're known as the king of the South.
Okay.
But you also find and you mentor a lot of young talent and nurture them along the way.
I try to.
So do you get as much satisfaction over seeing one of your kids, you know, start to make it as you, or is it so much of a dog eat dog world that you still gotta worry about putting out your best stuff, too?
At this point, there's only so much more that I can do for myself. You know what I mean? I've reached.
What did mom say?
She called me old man. This is my oldest daughter, right? I've reached, you know, the peaks of many careers. So now, it's more than as long as they're doing what they're supposed to do.
Well,
that's
correct. good point. So, you just released an album, too.
I did.
Recently.
I did.
So, what's ahead for you? Are you going to go on tour for that? Or what are you looking at 2019?
Well, right now, we're developing and building more projects and things.
Okay, we can film it up then. Put music on hold since you just did that.
We have to allocate proper time and attention to certain projects, you know, so I can get the ideas out of my head.
And keep a little pen and pad by your bed? You got your phone, I guess, put your notes in there. Your mind, the wheels probably never stop turning. All right, well, I'm going to do one fun little game with you. All right, so you have a paddle in front of you that says tip or dip. So dip means like you would dip out on it, like you're not down with that, right? And tip means you'd be up for it.
Okay.
Okay, cool. And these are all holiday related.
Okay, cool.
So you just say whether it's a tip or whether it's a dip, you're not down.
Okay,
eggnog. A dip, okay. Christmas music. Okay, go down with that. Matching Christmas pajamas. Not down Late night Taco Bell.
Yes.
No, okay,
jumping
on that.
No Taco Bell.
Okay. How about kissing under the mistletoe? Everyone's waiting to hear that answer. Okay, good. All right, we like a little affection. Okay, how about game night?
Yeah.
Okay, good. How about family photo Christmas cards?
Not so much. I think it's, you know, it's kind of cliche.
Okay. How about surprises? You like surprises or you don't like surprises?
Not really.
Okay, Jeff on that. Watching football bowl games.
I watch it, yeah.
Check out a few?
Sure.
Okay, and finally, New Year's resolutions. You don't make any? Well, you know, you have
to. I mean, usually I start on, like, you know, early in December, just so I can do it. Anything you wait to do, you need to be in front of you.
Right, that's right. If you want to join that gym by January 4th, you're already probably going to be jumping out of that. Well, I hope on Christmas Day you can get some rest. It won't be restful, people.
I probably won't, but I think that, you know, as long as everybody's happy, I'm happy.
And I know you've got a busy day ahead today.
Sure.
We're just one stop of many that you're making, right?
Well, this is the most important stop.
Well, we so appreciate you coming to guys.
My pleasure.
This means so much to everybody here. You do this often. You come back every year.
Yeah.
So we really appreciate you.
We actually look forward to it.
Well, we do too. We do too. So I know you and your little happy elves are going to move out towards the tree.
These elves got to go follow the instructions. Do y'all y'all have the toys together?
Everybody in the studio, you guys stay seated. Tip's
going
to move out to the tree, and then
and the elves got to get the toys together.
I'm going to get it. What's going on, cuz?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Hello, darling. What's going on?
What's up, buddy?
Go get that too, mom.
What's up?
Okay. How you doing?
She got a special gift.
Jeremy, come this way, Jeremy. Come this way. Yeah.
That's the six right there.
Thank you.